In this video, I will show you how to fix phone cannot receive call, but I can make them call, or any Android phone not receiving call. So let's get started. Open the quick setting panel and check out your do not disturb mode is turned off or not. If you found it's on, then turn off it. Make sure your phone is not in airplane mode. If it is in airplane mode, then switch it off. Tap on your call application, then open the dial pad. Type #002#. Select your SIM card, which is not receiving call. Then tap on the call button. If you unfortunately enable the call forwarding mode, it will disable the call forwarding settings. Tap OK. This time, I hope your problem will be fixed. Tap and hold on your call application, then tap here. Tap Storage. Tap Clear Cache. Tap Clear Data. Tap OK or Delete. Move back and tap on permissions. Make sure you have allow all the permissions. Move back and tap on notifications. Make sure it's allow. If not, then turn on the allow notifications. Once it is completed, move back to the home screen and restart your phone. Now check it out, your problem is remains or has been gone. If this method not working on your device, then go ahead with the next method. Open settings once again. Mobile network. Turn off the 5G mode on your SIM card that is not receiving call. Also make sure to turn on the vault call. Open settings. Search for reset. Tap on reset mobile network settings. Tap reset mobile network settings. Select your SIM card which is not receiving call. If you have dual SIM card on your phone. Tap on reset. After that, I hope your problem will be fixed. After applying all the methods, if your problem still remains, then you need to call your cellular network company's helpline number and tell them about your problem. That's it. Thanks for watching.